All right, this video is gonna be titled Let Nature Speak. Wait. Let the beauty of nature speak for itself. So I'm just gonna run this for a while and let you guys enjoy it. We are located in Weisenberg Township, Lehigh, Pennsylvania. Weisenberg. Now we're in the subject of beauty, so I gotta wonder if we're all in, you know, if we're just made out of amino acids and the Big Bang and evolution. I'm curious. Why do we decide that this is beautiful and not the opposite? Who decided what's beautiful and what's ugly? What was it about evolution that they say that evolution adapts, right? So what was it about evolution that we adapted, that we decided, or evolution decided, that this is beautiful? Or in the very first place, why did evolution include the capacity to appreciate beauty? It's not like it was a necessary thing. See, that's why I have a hard time believing in evolution. Thank you. why is it that most people appreciate bright colors instead of dark colors? We associate beauty with bright colors instead of just plain old black or gray. Reminds me of the verse in the Bible that, you know, this is the evidence to speak. The existence of a God. The whole universe declares His majesty. Hello there, Mr. Sunshine. there's a Flying J around here, but I don't like to stop at that place. I don't know, it seems kind of disorganized. I don't like the parking lot. Catch you guys later. Thanks for watching, everybody. Johnny B. Goodyear. Peace.